homework and notes for boyfriends, and maybe someday, who knows? And but also the food that we carry, blessed, you know. And a lot of us adults use backpacks too. I used one this weekend when I stayed overnight at a place, and when we go hiking, we use them. So we're going to bless all of our backpacks, but yours especially. And we have a order, a litany, and there's a couple places for the children to join in. And I'll let the two of you who are the readers, or the three of you who are readers, to be able to do that. But today, this church affirms publicly its spiritual practice of love and encouragement, and encircle the children, the teachers, and parents of our local public school, in our own church school as well. We do this out of the strong conviction that God cares for our intellectual and social growth as people. And we want you to know, as you carry your backpacks through the school year into your different daycare or wherever it might be, that you carry a world full of blessings God wants for you. We hope you will see blessings all along the way, and you can put these blessings in your backpack and share them with others. And if the children would respond.
We join with God in blessing our backpacks. We are still learning. We are still growing. Throughout the year, God is still blessing.
Let us pray for wise and gifted teachers and staff. And may we all join together. We want you to know that this blessing permeates the universe. Grace and love and compassion are found everywhere, so that you do not have to carry this burden alone. May you not only inherit the blessings these children will carry on and share, but also the support of a wider community that wants things to go well for you and your children.
Compassionate participants in this church, you now do what you have always done through the children in your youth ministry. You provide wide arms of care that envelop and circle these children, these backpacks, and the teachers in our schools. God is once again on the move through these beautiful and energetic children that can run up and down the aisle, and these wise and gifted teachers and staff that we're blessed with in so many different ways. Once again, as people who live under a threat of care, you are called to incarnate God's love of learning, God's call to growth, God's blessing and love on these, for these children, teachers, and staff. And will you all respond?
We join with God in the blessing of these children, our children. We join with God in the blessing of teachers and staff. We are still learning. We are still growing. Throughout the year, God is still blessing.
Now what I would like you, all of you, to do, if you would extend your arm right up in the air like this. You put your arm up like this. Okay. And I want all the congregation to do the same. And I'm going to say some words, and you repeat them after me, okay? And we all will repeat. In these backpacks,
we not only carry
pencils and pens,
books and paper,
and God's want for our learning and growth. We also carry God's blessing. Amen.